Oh no!
I'm dying! Hopefully I can get a little further this time. Make some kind of progress. Any kind of progress, really. You're the 45th? What a coincidence. I'm number 52. Yeah. I have a really bad pressure headache, by the way. It's pretty great. Why is the... I'm not gonna do the thing.
I think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. A couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Three tops. How was your day? Mine was dealing with an awful, awful pressure headache. Still going. It's not too bad right now. Wasn't there a There was a materia that I was gonna get, and I think I can get from this side. I don't know if I sound nasally, so stuffed up. Okay, I thought you guys were gonna say something. Alright. Fine.
Just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
Oh yeah, So, because of, I work early tomorrow. And I need as much sleep as I can get. So I'm only going to do 2 hours tonight.
Let's not keep him waiting.
Assuming I'm at a good place to stop.
Error. Insufficient power.
You missed a very important materia behind the fans.
Needs
three
lights
around,
looks like.
But that's all.
There's one behind the fans, too.
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be
that one.
Hold on. I like materia.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
What are you talking about?
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
I probably have to get to that ladder, huh? Not sure how I'd go about doing that. Because it looks like it would go into that hole and then behind all the fans. Oh, what's this? That was just a potion thing. Wait, do I need healing? I guess I could use it. Just a quick rest stop. Gotta love it. Gotta love sitting on benches. Implement sitting on benches into everything. Please. Such a useful skill to have. There's nothing else over there. I don't really want to mess with the control panel yet. I kind of forgot. I keep forgetting that there's a run button. There's nothing.
You asked for
it. Ooh. Oh. Do I? Okay. I didn't know that. Thank you. Man.
Let's
I don't know what I did to deserve that. Aside from get sick, I guess. Let's not head that way yet. Okay. Let's connect. Alright, let's head this way now.
Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it.
Wait,
and go.
What? But I... Hold on. Does my voice sound normal? I thought it sounded cloggy a little bit. I thought I sounded a little stuffed up. I know I did earlier. Wait. Is that not where I was? I guess not. Alright. I guess I'll mess with that one button then. Because I think I need to...
Needs three lights worth of power.
Oh, alright. I see. Hit the switch and then the... Yeah. Gotcha. There was no other... No. I don't think so. I didn't realize I was actually heading the proper route. I didn't want that. I wanted to go a different way. But no.
Rerouting power. Please wait. That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitialize the intrusion prevention system.
Ooh.
Intrusion prevention?
Yes, because we're intruders.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
I've been trying a lot of different chicken noodle soups. Might as well have fun if I'm dying. Tonight was Chunky. Chunky brand. It was pretty decent. Pretty good. Something I'd definitely buy again.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
There you are.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests!
They dead.
All done.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember? All right.
Typical security.
That's that.
I didn't have. Oh, forgot.
This won't take long.
I didn't have. I should have had orange shade, you know, for spring, to be honest. But I had some in the morning.
See ya. Here we go. Enough. Take the lead.
AI Barret doesn't really like to use doesn't like to use overcharge for some reason. Let's not do that yet. But I still have to hit this.
Need to disable.
Should just have
lights.
The orange juice right here. That's my hydrate. Oh, okay, I see. That's the ultimate goal. Water sucks.
Error. Insufficient power.
Insufficient power.
Gotta power down a sun lamp first.
I don't think I have it. Oh, I do have it on. I didn't hear it. Oh, I see. That's why.
Splish!
Well, OJ is all the way down there. Can't go that way. Where's that? Above me? Oh, yeah, I didn't see this terminal.
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect!
Okay, but I probably want to go over here for secret stuff, right? Right? Oh no, maybe that's the secret stuff. I'll go down both eventually. Oh, here we go. Okay. I did that right. You never know. Turbo ether? I don't know what that is. Okay, yeah, there's nothing else over there. Alright.
Think back. Anybody see a connected
catwalk? No, Barret. Not at all. Marion Light, how was your day?
Which way to the next light?
No. Check the map, dude.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
There more dudes?
Yeah. This won't take long.
It shouldn't, for what you charge.
Keep it together.
It shouldn't, for what you charge.
Get your ass out of here! Work on this! Come on!
Thunder. These seahorse guys.
Let's do this.
Triple slash.
No holding back.
That's that.
There we go. Those guys were a pain.
I could have done that on my own.
Just sure fine. Nothing exciting. Come on. Alright. Just walk on the... You can definitely make that. Come on, Cloud. What's wrong with you? Is there anything this way? No, there is not. Just a bunch of pipes. Okay. Eh. Kill it.
And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out?
Sometime? I do.
I can show you.
I want to check out all the slums.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
We'll check them out now. Alright,
Power's on.
Yes, Tifa. Very observant. Why'd you warp? You said you could do that.
You think they'll miss those three plate suns?
I
no.
Say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and
it. We don't even
lights.
Really have a real sun. It doesn't reach us. Back with dinner. What kind of dinner? What are you knowing? What's wrong with you? Did I lock out of something? Oh, wait. Hold on. Missed the materia? Go back up? God dang it.
Huh? We're going back?
If you've got shit to do, then
look,
hurry up.
The voices in my head told me to go back because there's a small orb of magic. Realize I'm dying, right? What are you talking about? You said go back up, so it's not here. Also, why did it take you so long to say that? There's nothing there. There's nothing there. It's right there. What are you talking about? There is a delay, yes. There's a delay on everything. What are you talking about? It's up on the platform, right? Taking advantage of my illness. I don't... You sure it's up? Stop being on mobile. Who does that? Only me. Next to the elevator. What the heck? What? What do you mean? See a bunch of lights and a hard hat. Hold up. A purple beam coming. That? You're saying, like, over here somewhere. It's like, what the heck? How do I get over there? I don't think I can get that yet. Hold on. Can I climb this? No, there's no jump button. How did... Just throw your sword at it. Oh, okay. Go down. Man.
Nani?
I hit the wrong button.
Shut up.
I meant that one. Freaking out over nothing. About something I can't even get. Hey, there's that other one that I can't get. I see. I have to lower that. Okay. I have to get over there first, though. With that side. That side tour done.
We're right back where we started.
I probably would have known.
Where was that last light again?
I probably would have found out when I got over there. You know, like now, I would be like, oh, hey, there's a purple thing.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up, neither.
Man, look at that. I wonder how I get over there.
What should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Ooh, a chest. I still don't know what the Moogle medals are for. But I'll get there. Yeah, okay.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
I can't. Oh, okay, I see. Is there multiple? I don't think so. Yeah, that one goes there. Okay. How? Oh, okay. What else is over here? Cloud's a natural at moving catwalks. Why is there nothing over there? That's suspicious. There's a bunch of boxes that I can't get to.
You think you can take me on?
That hit?
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Not a bit.
I could probably level up stuff too. Yeah, I'm keeping that one in mind. There are so far three materia that I want to get from this area that I know of. The purple one, the blue one at the end of the catwalk, and the fan one. There's only one of them? Weird.
Bird.
Can you die?
That's the way to do it.
Alright. Nothing else? Okay. I go up now. Suck on this. Is there anything over here? What is this? Phoenix Town? Mesmeric Armlet? I should probably check that out.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay. Let's head on back to the H1 sign.
Alright. Don't tell me what to do, Barrett.
I hope that Jessie's injury isn't anything serious.
It's fine.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got to cover for Wedge, too.
I'm not covering for anyone. Ooh. Wait. Have I been here? I don't think...
We should look for the H1.
We should, but no. I don't think I've been down here. Have I? Ruby, okay. Have fun doing your thing.
You really want to throw down with me?
There's some dudes. Oh, you're a big dude. Wait, there are two of them? Oh, shoot.
Gotta be careful.
That's not very good.
Pushing it.
Alright, watch and learn. So
now. Really good. Really good. I need healing.
All good. You're up.
I got this.
Blizzard.
It's on you.
For all the times.
Your Cloud.
Kill it.
Oh, wait. That doesn't mean anything. What does that mean? You're here officially instead of lurking. Hello. I don't know if I get the materia from here. I need to figure out how to get these guys dead, though. At the very least.
Let's switch it up.
About damn time!
Okay, now Cloud's dying. You missed Light freak out about nothing. Because about something that I couldn't reach yet.
Damn it.
Bang, bang.
Let me this fight's not over yet.
Cure Cloud.
Never again.
Okay.
still in it.
I don't know what that means. Wait, am I poisoned? Oh, I'm poisoned. That's what it is. Okay. I don't know what the other one is. Slow?
I'm pushing it.
Need my help, do you?
You gotta be careful.
Bring in the heat! Stay down, asshole! This is gonna stay!
Stop it. Get some help. Strength and base attacks, and unique abilities. Please, he's almost dead.
Fight through it.
This fight's not over yet.
Call it fight.
Oh my god.
Let's switch it up.
I'm up for anything.
they were a treat. I was mostly using my magic to heal, is the thing. Mm-mm. Game is louder than me. Why did nobody say anything? Hold up. Why do you people stink at this? Now I have to check that. I sound fine. What? Oh, I do sound stuffy. Mary lied. 10% louder than you during fights. Fine. I turn it down. I turn it down now. It down. It should be fine now, in theory. Also, everybody's kind of dying. Relatable. I did buy a bunch of potions. Can I just... It would be a lot better if I could just... Inventory, items, potion... No? Okay. Alright. Never mind then. I'll just do this the long way. You do know that the fights are louder than the symphony music? Yes. But I fixed it. Should be fine now. I don't know. If Mary and Light could hear anything, you can use multiple by holding L1. Ah. I see. Okay, multi-use. It's very small. He's too on Barret. There we go. Now we're good. Well, they're probably pretty useless when you get later on. Right now they're okay. There's the...
Heads up, y'all.
How much down can it go? Yeah. Just gotta bring it to eye level. I can grab it. What is this? MP up? Cool. Cloud. There you go. 7 does have really good music. 7 Remake seems to have better music. Okay, that's unlocked. And then... should be able to get to... Wait. Yeah, no, this is the way I came from. And then I fought those guys. Okay. And that's that other materia that I couldn't get to. 2 out of 3. Good stuff. Elemental? Oh, okay. Now I just need to get behind the fans. Is there a trophy for getting all of the materia? I'd be fine with that. Materia is a cool collectible. I don't think I can do anything else down here.
When do we link up with Bates?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies.
I think so, but it's not hard at all. Well, that's good. Materia collecting is fun. I like materia. That's a good... Thanks, Tifa.
Get ready,
I don't need your commentary.
We're coming.
How do I get over there? Oh, wait, you know what? I know how. Now I can use this.
Where could they be going? Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure?
Thanks, Barret. Thanks, Barret. Really caught me off guard.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Hold on. Ooh, another chocobo theme. Hold up. That's not... Electric Day Chocobo. I want all of these. Materia. Ooh, what's that? HP up. I'm taking it. Not enough gil. Okay. Never mind.
Does this control the fans?
I guess I'm not getting that HP up one. Oh, I see it.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated
time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Nah. Do I have to? Hold on.
It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Oh, that wasn't. There's another one. Now that's just not cool.
No escape. Pushing it. I won't give up.
You think that one's better than the dog one? I don't know. I have to listen to it in full. Chocobo theme is always really good though. Nobody asked. That guy's a loser. Alright. Now that he's out of the way. Do you remember how to use the... I just used it. Never mind, you got it. Hold on. This cloud's not looking too hot. He needs a lot more defense. I only have Fyra and Blizzara now.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated.
Well, I will.
Move.
Oh, they came back. Yeah, because I'm in battle. Gotcha. Please die. Please die faster.
No escape. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Access granted. This is
cool, thanks.
Okay.
I wasn't sure if it was gonna be a one thing or a gauntlet room. Like two rooms.
This is some
cleanup crew, Chocobo and Moogle?
What kind of badass will pop out of this?
Well, I think I know. I wanna use that. Hold up. Somebody else is getting that. Not you. Let's give it to Barret. Chocobo and Moogle. No spoilers. I have to use it in battle. I'm not gonna look at it right now. Chocobo and Moogle as a summon. I didn't expect that to be my second summon. Where's Shiva? Alright. That's all the materia I need around here. As far as I know. I got all the secrets.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Good stuff, Barret. Checkpoint updated. I was considering starting off tonight with Yakuza 6, just to, like, do 2 minutes of the dialogue that I'm stuck in, but nah, it's fine. Smell that, Mako. It will be brought. It will. Are there... No, okay. Oh, that guy's...
Let's do this.
Do the Yakuza thing? Nah. I mean, if anything, I can end off, I guess, with it. Nah, probably not. Mostly because I would have to fuse that 2 minute part onto whatever session. And I'm like, eh. I don't feel like it. Wait. There you go. They don't have eyeballs, Barret. Oh, hey. I don't think I've used this yet. I don't think I've used defense either. Okay.
Big should be waiting for us.
One would hope.
He's probably worried.
He just record and show it off next time? I mean, I guess. Wouldn't it be crazy if he lost their net again at this point? Drive my car at the same. Do you think that's what did it? I don't know. I don't know if that time lines up. I am willing to blame that guy though, regardless. Is it? Is that what did it? Oh my god. Freaking amazing.
Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need.
For context, some dude
probably have cameras everywhere.
Crashed into one of the telephone poles or whatever.
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope.
And yeah, that's what killed me last time. Cool. Good stuff.
You'd be good at it.
She probably is.
I wonder.
To be honest. Just Google it. No big deal.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Get over it, Tifa. Jeez. Moogle metal. Never blow up a reactor before? God. Did I miss one box? How did I miss one box? I don't really care enough. She can, would, and has.
Mercy.
Jeez, Cloud. Calm
Wait.
Down.
Cloud. Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though.
Yeah, who would do
so
that?
Quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good.
Pay me.
You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
You are, in fact, a bad man. Can confirm.
Beggars can't be choosers.
Chaotic evil is correct.
Oh, and you'll be needing
your
wrecking guns, of course. All set?
Light machine gun.
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
That's not for Barrett. That's just for Cloud. Ooh. Neato.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies
again.
Oh, to
grappling gun,
safe.
Like Persona 5. Final Fantasy VII Remake is a ripoff of Persona 5, I'm noticing. Yikes. Lights out. The trap is sprung.
More to the left! The left!
Wait.
Hurry it up! Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly!
Hello, I am the Shinra president.
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Let us move indeed. After. Equipment. Oh, he doesn't have that yet. Restore an ally's HP one time only during activation. Lifesaver. Let's keep that equipped. I feel like Cloud could use magic defense. Though I'm not too fond of his defense also going down. Let's put elemental? Actually, MP up wouldn't be too bad either. That's probably good. If I could get some defense, that would be cool. Magic attack. Magic defense. Well, I do like a HP. Okay. Oh, sweet. Yeah, I love that guy. Defense. Physical defense plus 5 with high HP. Max HP 200. Self-healing boost with low HP. Go for more, more HP. All the HP. Magic attack, let's do attack plus. Attack 8. Punisher mode, counter damage, magic attack, power 6. Yeah, let's do that. And then... one of the best dudes I know, my favorite of uncles. Best friends forever. Okay. I can't get any of those anyway, so I'm not even gonna bother. Magic attack power plus 5. Alright. Well, that one's done. Cool. What raises those again? Ooh, a new materia slot. Yes, please. Max HP, physical defense. Let's do max HP. Another defense. I would do math to get the best out of all of this, but nah. Because that's math. And I'm good. I'm fine. Can't do anything with that. Let's do magic attack power. There you go. Tifa's turn. Can get 1/6 for both of her. I'm not gonna do that though. Let's get you HP. I guess speed would have been good too. And then Metal Knuckles. Speed. Or any of that. Let's do speed. Cool. Her proficiency isn't done yet. Nothing over there.
I'm not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work.
I jump down the pipe.
I'm next.
That sounds stupid. Look at him slide. Look at him go. Everybody supersonic racing. Man, that was too cool, Cloud. Alright. 3 high potions. I want that. Wee.
Check it out. They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed 6 ways.
Great, can't wait to fight it.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
It smells like foreshadowing. smells an awful lot like foreshadowing, guys. Can't wait to definitely not fight that thing.
Where is everybody?
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out, is my guess.
What a bunch of cowards. Freaking wimps.
Think you can stop the pain train?
Pain train.
That's that.
I want this. There was nothing there.
Almost there.
Okay.
It takes me back.
Echo Mist? Zephyr Mute?
No time for you!
Yeah, burn, loser.
Yes, it's my turn. Yes. Bring it in. Don't stop now.
The if the AI is using their weapons, does that count toward proficiency?
You're good at this.
I guess it's whatever the criteria is. So if the AI isn't doing the criteria, then yeah, that's probably it. What was Barrett's? Yeah, but slower. Oh, okay. Stagger an enemy. Restore an ally's HP. Oh boy. Yeah, you sure can. Okay, that is all of them. Let's do Unbridled Strength. Okay, thank God.
Bring it home. All set.
I haven't used Tifa as much, but I'm beginning to see what her deal is. Unbridled Strength is, like, really good. I keep doing that, and I don't mean to. There's gonna be a section near the end of this chapter where you click key core to shut down computers. There are a few computers that do nothing. Waste the cards. Does it, like, lead to a trophy or something? If... like, what's the benefit of, not wasting the cards, I guess? Have fun. It was.
A little more chaotic.
Well, right? I guess yeah. It was a little more chaotic. Affect the boss and get items. I don't know. Is there any way to tell which one's fake? Is it just kinda... I get to see her in her cowboy outfit.
Shinra? I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It looks good. Honestly, I thought it was gonna look goofy. Yeah, no, it's not too bad. Why can't I dress her up in that?
Hey.
Should be alternate costumes.
Soldier boy.
You...
Tifa.
What?
Computers called M-Unit are useless, so don't bother with shutting them off. Ease bomb.
Got all the time in the world.
There's no giant neck now. Oh, this one's actually advanced.
Courtesy of Jesse.
Nice. Thanks.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then,
oh, right, because.
Safe distance?
Gotcha.
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Alright. We leave. Now. I'll go through that door.
Huh? What the?
You guys could have caught it.
Weirdly perfect.
Yeah, weirdly perfect.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Ooh. Robots. Hey, dude.
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5.
We're famous. We're on TV.
Target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory.
Get a load of that guy's hair.
The tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty,
these people are ridiculous.
Correct. Bread and circus.
The big boy.
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology, the Air Buster, your execution.
Ah.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air.
Dude, you can't say that. Oh god.
Come quietly and there'll be trouble!
Shh. Attention all security forces. I repeat. You are to bring me inspectors to the command.
I don't like these guys.
What's engineering progress on getting that air buster operational?
Did that do anything? Was I too far away? Oh yeah, I did. Okay. Okay. Fudge. I didn't realize I had Kira. Stop dodging. Nice. Ooh, that's nice. Nope. Tifa. Man, they're absolutely the worst. So much dodging. The audio is still good, right? Thank God. Yeah, honestly.
believe it. We played right
into
Shinra's hands.
These guys watch too much Naruto.
Yeah.
And just awkwardly walks out while everyone just watches him.
False narrative.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command
so
center
we're screwed.
Immediately. I repeat.
No. Hell no.
Perfectly balanced, as all things should be.
They want to turn this into a spectacle. Then I say let's give them one.
Let's just blow it up right here.
Back in front of everybody.
Attention, all security
okay.
forces.
I'm sold.
Okay, I'll probably get through all of this and then stop? I don't know. We'll see. I might go over 2 hours. Game too good. Hello? Oh, there's a... Hold on. Nani? What am I looking for?
Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents.
Can you stop talking, sir?
I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center.
Hold on, I'm dumb.
Attention, all security forces.
Oh, but then why? All right. You would know. Who's that?
Intruders! Take them out!
Are we intruders or are you intruders? Hold on, somebody's using a grenade. I don't really appreciate that. Anything cool in here? Doesn't seem like it.
Over here.
What is this?
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
Ah. This is what you were talking about.
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you
ignore M units. How'd you find that so fast?
Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
What? Hold on. Is that... Why is there still a... Huh. Alright, never mind. Hello.
You find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
I'm working on it. You guys keep talking to me. Where is it? This one? That one says M unit. I don't know how obvious the M unit thing has to be. It might not be yet, though.
Hold up! Ain't we gonna sabotage this thing?
Yes, but hold on. Yeah, that looks like the only console here. Okay. Plot.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
No one wants to talk to you. Removing M units from an airbuster will reduce the number of items it has at its disposal. While this does not directly affect the airbuster's performance, collecting the items can give your party a much-needed boost in the fight. Seems like the M unit ones are the ones I... Wait. Light, you've confused me. It seems like I don't want to ignore them unit ones.
We doing this or not?
I don't know. I don't know, Barrett. Cause now I'm gonna do it. I don't even care. This is also the only terminal in here.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
Is that something I'm getting? Hold up. Is that for me? No? Oh, okay. Bye.
You think they're watching us?
They're always watching, Tifa.
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks
just
at home.
Throw up the peace sign. And you're good to go. Barrett knows what's up. Isn't that right, Barrett?
Not going down without a fight.
You kill Sealed.
Sure you could.
Wait, is there anything down here? Is there a reason? No? Okay. Just a little extra thing. Barrett has 6 now. Was I looking at this? Doesn't look like it's leveling up at all. So hard to get these sometimes.
Component outbound for B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
Man, they could try being stealthy. Yeah, so like this is big bomber shell. And then this one is AI programming cores. So both of those I would need to shut off. The heck? Oh hey, I think. I like these. Lightning materia. I don't know where the card is, though.
Barrett's console must be for other components.
Oh, here.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
I mean, I guess I don't really care what AI programming cores. Does it, like, tell me what?
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
I'd be fine with that. Moving big bombers from an airbuster will reduce the number of shells it has at its disposal. They hit your party hard. Fewer shells fired your way, the safer your party will be. What about the other one?
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
So slow it down or hampers its tactical awareness and reduces the frequency with which it fires its finger beams. An attack that stuns. So heavy hitting or stuns? What do I take away? I kind of want to get rid of the heavy hitting. Because he would have three of those. So let's get rid of the bombshell.
From what you said, even one big bomber shell is too many. But I'll let you.
Yeah, I'm getting rid of that. Too many choices.
Big bomber shell flag.
Hope the next room doesn't have three consoles.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
Can we keep it?
You think
can we pocket it?
Shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour.
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Well, where are they going? They're going. Hold up. So if I follow them, they're going like here? No, this doesn't seem useful for anything. You get them later? Oh, okay. You said detour, so I'm like, go back? Makes sense to me. Fire, you're not even watching. You're probably playing zombies again.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barret, who are you talking
Barret,
to?
Barret, are you insane?
The people. Put me on TV. I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Yeah, they probably did. Mm-hmm. Ordering. What it... Alright, this bothers me. Why is... You'd rather watch Sophie.
Tried,
what a liar. What a stinky liar.
Take the lead.
Guess it's my turn.
Whatever.
See ya.
Why are you get down from there?
I know you can do it.
What are you saying?
Don't overdo it.
There we go. God. Bunch of losers.
Sorry. Didn't mean to drag it out.
No need to be, really.
Let's... the key in the corner of this room. Oh, there it is. I see it. I might have missed that. But I usually look around. Though it is really small and easy to miss, so. Oh, right. That guy just doesn't care. It is really good when it hits. Sweet.
Piece of cake.
So what are the terminals? We got that's a programming core. Okay. And then this one is an M unit. Said to ignore M units, but I don't know. I'm still really skeptical about that. Getting rid of a programming core would probably be better, though.
AI programming cores, it says. AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
We get rid of it.
Programming core plaque for disposal.
Yeah, that'll do.
Is there anything else in this room? Probably not.
Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta save her.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about dance. You, pal?
I don't dance.
Dang it. Give me a wacky minigame in the middle of this facility where I just dance with Barrett. What's that? It's purple. Sonic Strikers? What is... Oh. Evade, then unleash a charging attack, moderately increases stagger. Oh, hey, I got proficiency. Cool. I mean, all the stats are pretty bad. So, I don't really want to. I mean, getting extra attack power is good. Sure. Reslot? Oh, I don't know. Because it doesn't have materia equipped yet? It does, though. Well, that one doesn't. Evade, then unleash a charging attack, moderately increases stagger. What does it have on it? It's got chakra, ice materia. Chakra, ice, deadly dodge. Oh, I see. That's all it wanted. Okay. And then Barrett, are you... Not yet. Decrease is so minimal. But I don't like any of the red. We don't take those.
They're here.
Hold on, 2 seconds. There you go.
Deal with that.
Now why did you go and do that? What was it? Was that overpower? I think it was overpower. Did Barrett get his skill with that?
Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
You love to see it. Except, I missed it. Also, I didn't mean to go in here. Went from 70 to 100 with just a single stagger. Huh. I'm in the wrong... God dang it. Material and equipment. Barrett. Gatling, light machine. Attack sucks. Magic, attack, and defense is better. I do like extra stuff, though. So what, take damage intended for other party members? That's how big the bonus proficiency is. Alright. Let's give an ether to Cloud. Let's give an ether to Barrett. And that should be good enough. Alright, so what do we got? Big bomber shell.
This console's for big bomber shell.
Programming cores. I don't even have a card, do I? Hold up. Oh, there's one. I have two cards. That's right. Because I found one in another area.
Four consoles. I never
oh, there are four?
Cards.
Wait a second. That's an M unit. I definitely want to get rid of... the bomber shells.
big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
Now I can only deal with one. Bonus proficiency drastically gives you more than just regularly using it.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find out.
Think we've done enough to weaken the
Probably not.
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Hideo's show.
Let's get rid of another core, then.
An AI programming.
You'll love to see it.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
This man's not gonna have a good time.
That should slow them down some.
That's probably everything in there. I doubt they would put a third one in here.
We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Can't wait to meet Aerith. I know exactly what part's coming up. Gross. Let's not. There we go. Oh, I see. Never mind. I was wondering what that was, but that's probably just... No. She's overpowered again. How much do they have now? Barret. Okay. Tifa. No. Close. Should probably heal. I kind of wish I had an infinite amount more of potions. In general. High or regular. Oh boy.
Not that way.
But I want to go this way.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
All right. Am I ready? I'm probably ready. Barret. Wait. What are you waiting for? We don't wait around here. We go guns blazing. Kind of want to get this, to be honest. Oh, you know what? Double check, make sure there's no other door. Nani? I mean, there is, but... you can't really do anything with it. Storage room for all the stuff you got from the computers? You sure it's not, like, further ahead? That's up top. Keep going. Stop doing that. You spook me. Right. I was gonna do this. Because the Strikers have a bunch of stuff that I can get. Do any of these have fire, ice, lightning, wind? Nice. Attack, magic, speed. No, they don't. So let's go with attack. Magic, attack, speed. Debuff resistance would be good. Get that. There's an attack power one. Where is that? There it is. Thanks for allowing me to proceed. Fire damage. Ice. Oh, okay. Hey, look at that thing that's not gonna come online and fight me.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass. Look, they're still prepping it. They're here. Hold them back. Buy us every second you can.
He flew. He's plot. Wait. I was trying to get the other guy. I can only use lifesaver once per battle, right? Like, for it to count. I think that was the deal. Oh no, there we go.
Y'all never had a chance.
Hey guys.
Hold on. Alright. Barret. That raises my attack a lot better. So let's do that. Tifa. I do want her to have this. Evade, then unleash a charging attack. Moderately increases stagger. We'll What's cleansing? Poisona, Ezana resist? Ezana would be good. Yeah, let's do that instead and give you cleansing. All right.
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time should work in our favor.
Do you know what you want?
We need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big. Start a new trend.
Veto.
Veto.
Huh? No way up.
Wait, where are my gifts? Just climb up the pipes again.
No way, we're getting back to that.
Keep looking.
What's happening? Oh, that's right.
Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn.
Get rid of the boys. Welcome back. Okay, I don't have to worry about that anymore, so. Nope. I didn't realize I had Thundara now. Oh, I think I'm muted. Hold on. Yeah. What is it? Focus Strike? Not working. Let me try again.
I got
this. Let's finish this. Now's our chance.
You missed me going through this entire dungeon. Pretty much. And sabotaging the boss, who is probably coming up soon. I just kind of want to keep spamming this, to be honest. That works. How was the walk? Got him.
Real subtle invitation.
Oh, look at his little. I love the little face on him. So, how good is Tifa's 80? That's not bad. Oh, hi, Barret. What? How did. Barret? Oh, okay. Really overthinking that. Yeah, it's a good thing these lasers aren't on. If only Jesse was here. Ether.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
I do need to tell you, however, to do this. Oh. Focus strike. There we go.
Let's go.
I wasn't bumbling around. You're never even paying attention. You have no room to talk. None of you. 152? That's good. Alright, we're going back to Metal Knuckles. Oh, but the materia. Yeah, JRPGs are very menu-y. There he is, that's the boss. Alright, I'm assuming once I press the button. I'm not getting any work done.
We're gonna get through this.
Shut up!
We're gonna make it home. All of us. No exceptions.
Well,
right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too.
Don't go falling off of any exploded bridges.
You better give up, big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
I love that show. Is that Barrett? What's in there? Right, I still need to get to my,
What? Open it already.
It's locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Break the glass.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
There it is.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
Let's ignore it.
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
Geez, light. Cloud literally tells me it's right over there.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Oh, that God, I forgot sense. About this. Well, this was in a different place, I think.
Which just leaves right, Soldier Boy.
Is this as bad as the... Lots can be disabled by something... Barrett and Cloud's levers are operated by an R. Antifa signal push the direction shown on the display. Okay.
The emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
First try?
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
First try. I wasn't sure if I was waiting for a go or one.
We really did it! Great timing. Right on the money.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm perfect, I know.
What job got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault.
Treasure?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Alright.
Delta-level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay,
pull
guys.
The lever, Cloud!
You know what we have
wrong
to do.
Lever!
No.
Who falls, Tifa?
Girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right?
Wait.
3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security disengaged.
That was.
I put that together really fast.
Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security disengaged.
Wow. Think we've got this?
Hell yeah.
Let us indeed.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
What? That was on the money, too. Breathe when I breathe.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Man, that's what I did first time.
No way! You guys are
Light,
natural.
It was your fault. You jinxed it. I didn't even need to see it, but you jinxed it. Oh, wait.
Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
You jinxed it.
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
There you go.
Delta level
first try.
Disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, Shinra. Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
In lockstep. Alright. Ooh, a thing. What is this? Magic up. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's a hold. I see.
Score. It's just like Cloud said.
They say a job well done is on your wall. I say take everything that ain't nailed down.
I also say take everything that ain't not nailed down. Yeah, programming core. Do I sell these? Big bomber. Do I use it? And 2 bottles of ether. Okay. That's from that one M unit that they forced me to get rid of. Probably. I thought the music stopped. Ooh, music. Hold up. Bombing mission. I take it. Smelling salts? You can sell the programming core? Okay. Mega potions. I'll take this. I'll take this. 78. I'm fine. They're just for selling. Deals 500 physical. Ooh. Reduces HP of enemies within range. Airbuster AI chip can be sold for a large profit. Okay. Let's rest. Should I make a save here? I'll make a save here. I'll use that, I guess.
All right, time to go.
Well, that's a good view. Alright, boss time. Where are you at, Airbuster?
Huh? Look!
I remember him just being there.
The eyes of one who has bathed in mother, which would make you a soldier.
I think I recognize his soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier...
Well, I'm excited to see how they updated the boss. Because I remember him in the original.
Strike me as the type to go on without that.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence.
I should have went to the bathroom first.
Even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences.
What is Marco? The life stream.
Not enough room because for how big he is. I mean,
our planet.
That was kind of the case in the original too.
What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
Mm-hmm. You had two party members on one side and one on the other to attack him from behind.
For whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Marco is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath
me, brainwash.
As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
Did they mention Wutai this early in original?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose. God damn it! Now let us raise the curtain on our main event.
Hold on, I got you, Mary. Hold on.
Oh no!
The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche.
Original with turn-based, there's a big difference, I guess.
Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment's death.
God, he's huge. Bye, Heidegger.
I'm sick of all of this.
It's just life with you. But I failed you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Yeah, look at that.
Are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
Yeah, I really remember the airbuster. Should I use thunder?
Bring it home.
Let's go.
Umbrella strength. How many times can I use Unbridled Strength?
Taking over.
Let's use Assess.
I got your number.
Lightning. That's what I thought. Okay.
It's on you.
Seizing the opening.
Now, this is supposed to get real.
Can I use Unbrittle Strength again? I can, but it doesn't really matter. I really kind of screwed that up. Where's he going? I see.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
Oh, I see they died. Why'd they do that? I really just need one of them at least. Where is it? Where'd it go? Please, Tifa. Tifa, buddy. Tifa? Tifa.
I know I did.
Thanks, Tifa. Yeah, okay. There was nowhere else to really stand? I probably wasn't going to win that anyway. Especially since Barret and Cloud just decided to die together in each other's arms. Shout out to that. Really good.
Huh?
I got him this time. For sure. Absolutely. Definitely stopping after the airbuster. If game lets me.
What did you do to you?
Big boy means business. That's not the idea. Gonna make your eyeballs pop.
I don't have a few tries. Actually,
don't overdo it.
No. Dive kick. Oh, I got the face, dude, pretty fast. There sure is a time limit. Oh, right, right. Hold on. I'm hiding over here.
With
ether. Oh wait. Can you stop looking at me, Heidegger? Are we good? Okay.
Keep it together.
Oh hi. I didn't see you there.
Enjoying your time with Sigma's new weapon.
Coming at you, hard class.
Should I be focusing on this thing? Probably not. Hold on. No, not you.
Yes, it's my
hold on. Chocobo and Moogle!
Give them a show, will ya?
Aw, look at them, they're so cute. Chocobo kick. Okay. Moogle Blast.
You got this.
Hang back.
Still up for it.
Hey, Tifa. Hey, Tifa. You know how I use the Phoenix Down on you?
You okay?
There you go. Let's not do that. High potion. Cloud. Oh, thank you, Mary. I didn't even notice. Barret. It's a chocobo army. I love it.
Thanks, y'all.
Fire in the hole. Ether on Barret. Did that not count? I'd rather not. Why is he going up there? No. Actually, yeah, let's use Steel Skin.
Yeah.
Triple slash. Airbuster has a good version of the theme too. I am doing better. Let's not do that. Wait, I wanted cloud.
Take the lead.
Death is mine.
I keep forgetting he doesn't have any. Just got hit point blank. Oh, he's gone. Rolled right into that. Oh, I can use their limit break. I want to use their limit break. I never got to. Can't really do anything else with anybody else. Actually, hold on. Tifa has. He does.
Damn it.
I don't think that hit at all. Yeah, I think it got interrupted. Oh, dang it.
Can't afford to be reckless.
I was about to use his thing too.
Can you fight?
It's on you.
I got
I should be able to use the limit break, right? Probably. Cause it's a Yeah, baby. I didn't know if it was gonna be stupid and be like, it's oh no, he's out of range. It's a gun. Tifa turn. Wait. Somersault. Focus shot. He's almost dead. A second try, first try. I don't know. I like how Airbuster was handled there. That was pretty good. Cloud, you can go up. You don't have little hoof hands anymore. You got full on fingers. I sure didn't. There he goes. And now for best character. I love her. I'm honestly surprised that Airbuster only took 2 tries. I was kind of expecting to die again at some point. And by 2 tries, I mean 1.
Hey, buddy. You okay?
Is that Zach?
Yeah. Made it through with just
that's Zach.
Couple of scraped knees back then.
Oh. Maybe not.
What do you say? Are we doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your
Aerith.
Still so much to be done.
Budding bodyguard.
Maybe you're not okay.
Something I forgot completely about. Aerith's voice actor has a YouTube channel. I think they played through this. I think this is her first voice role. I could be wrong.
You are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
I think her and Barrett's voice actor
what about the
played through it on a stream.
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
Is she still playing it?
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as
a... So shout out to her.
Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really?
I'm definitely gonna check it out when
sorry, I didn't mean to.
I'm done with all this.
About it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
She's busy, so it's taking a long time. Fair enough.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not I didn't die at all.
No, it's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Calm down.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother.
Hopefully they don't force me into more action.
Pretty crazy.
Because I
us meeting again
kind
like
of
this.
Forgot
you should stay
that those other guys. Can I just stop here? Okay, cool. I'll deal with you eventually, Aerith. Ah, I love her theme so much. All right, I'll stop here in the flower church with Aerith. Yeah. And then next week we get Aerith on the party, and I get to figure out how she works in this. I'm excited. She's the best. Okay. I actually made progress today. Yeah. No telephone poles breaking. God. I'm gonna strangle whoever did that. Stop kicking that. Stop it, Aerith. Stop it. Alright, good night. I have to get up early. Adios. Oh, final hydrate? Okay.
Splish!
Finish off this. Where's my mouse? No. I explained at the beginning. I'm ending early because of, man, I love this version. Because of getting up early, and I need as much rest as I can get because of the headache and everything. Actually, yeah, you're right. Screw you.
Shut up!